Hey guys, it's Allison here, and happy Mother's Day for those of us in Canada, and I think the US. It is Mother's Day today, and it is day 13 of load 518. So the prompt today involved text to your mom, and I lost my mom when I was 14, so I don't really have anything relevant for my relationship with my mom, and to be honest, I'm having a little bit of a hard time today with Mother's Day. I always do on Mother's Day. So I'm going to just ignore the prompt. It's kind of my prerogative. And I'm going to scrap these pictures of my cousin's little girl that we met for the first time when we were over in Glasgow. And I'm just going to focus on these beautiful blue eyes and just leave the rest of it. So I've gathered a few things besides my two photos. This is a scrap of paper. I think this was maybe a gossamer blue paper. Nope, I'm wrong. This was Jen Hadfield. So she, I can't remember, Pebbles maybe? And then I have Simple Stories from Hugs and Kisses. And I want to incorporate these flowers. That is the other side, which is also really gorgeous, which I could incorporate. I think I'm going to keep the ledger side. And then I have a scrap from Studio Calico. I just want to bring in some of that blue. The other side is this yellow and white sort of hatch pattern. And then I have some of the die cuts from Maggie Holmes. I believe this is the Bloom collection. I don't think it's Chasing Dreams, but I could be wrong. Things have gotten kind of mixed up in my stash. And then I've also pulled some stickers from True Stories. That's Chamel's line. On my desk were these glittery stickers. I've also got these ones, which might now be the wrong color blue if I bring that in. So I'm gonna keep my options open for that. I had these enamel dots sitting on my desk as well. Might bring them in, you never know. Okay, so here's the challenge. My children are home, my husband's home, and my timer is going to go off in 15 minutes to flip the French fries for dinner. So, can we make this in 15 minutes? I am not sure, but we're going to try. I'm going to mat these on this. I was looking at the other side initially. Sorry, I have something stuck on there. I liked the bright colors there, but the photos worked best, I felt, on this. They just sort of made her face shine a bit better. I don't know if you see what I saw, but anyways. So she was the most adorable little girl. My cousin's first. The first child for any of my cousins. Well, no, that's not true. My cousin Valerie had a boy many years ago. But this particular cousin and I are quite close, so it was a little extra special. And they were supposed to come out and visit us in Canada when she was just a teeny tiny baby, but my cousin's health didn't allow it, so we had to go to them, basically. Which is fine. I'm okay with that. Hopefully they will come and see us another time. Okay, so how do I want this? I want to keep that. So I feel like everything needs to come over here. So I'm just going to trim about an inch off that so that it's not all the way from top to bottom of the page. And then I could maybe bring in some of these. Let's see. That might. Nope, that's too much. Okay, let's get these things stuck down and then we can work on everything else. I wasn't actually going to do a layout today. Like I said, I have a hard time with Mother's Day and I have been pretty much forcing myself to just kind of relax and be with my kids, let the day unfold, not have any expectations of what it should look like. and it's definitely hasn't been the day that I thought I was gonna have. But that's okay too, you know. Sometimes you really do just need to let these things happen. And today was like that, and it was good. It was a good day. There was a lot of field hockey involved, as there always is on a Sunday and a Saturday. Let's be honest, you know what? I don't like the black. I like this. I kind of want to leave that. So, maybe I can do something like that and just have embellishment here and then leave this. I'm not even sure what I want to journal. This might just be one of those isn't she lovely type layouts without a real story. Okay, so let me take a look at my lettering options. I've got gold. Yeah, I think I want something a bit more subtle, but first I'm going to tack those down because I like that. I'm going to bring it down below as well. Okay. This one, well, I could. Let's see what it looks like down below as well. I want to put something in there. I'm not going to try and make this even remotely line up. I think that would be asking way too much of me at this point. I may have had a glass of wine already. Just saying. This guy needs pop tops. We had my eldest daughter's very first solo umpiring gig for my youngest daughter's field hockey team. So in field hockey, your referee is not called a referee, they're called umpires. And so I wanted to make sure that I caught that. So I went along for the ride, and then we decided that since the whole family was with us, we would go to the mall afterwards and try and find some runners and some shoes for my husband and some flip-flops for me. Wi-Fi boosters, very important purchase. So when I got home, it was wine time, and it was much needed wine time, let me tell you. Okay, now that I've added those, they're not in the right spot. So let's maybe I need to rethink putting this up here. Yeah, you know what? Find something else for down here. Like that, which also needs some pop tops, which I know is super thrilling for you to watch me put on my gajillion pop tots, because you know I like my pop tots. Can't have anything fall flat when it's in the album. Not even sure that's enough. I think I'm holding back because I don't want to take forever for you guys. So yeah, I was not going to make a layout. I was just going to have some wine and chill. But that would have been a cop-out, I think. Yes, that makes me quite happy. Okay, title. I think I'm just going to, you know what? I think that's enough title. This layout might come together so fast. It's not really because I don't want to make a layout today. I want to make a layout every day. Some days I just have a bit more energy and my creative juices are a little bit juicier than others. one for now, because I think I might just put my journaling in there and then leave all this. Okay, let's see, I've got should we add a pink butterfly? Why not? So let's add some pink enamel dots. I think instead of adding twine, I'm just gonna tuck an enamel dot, but not a pink one, because that's like pink on pink. What do I have over here? Since I've got hearts, let's bring in some hearts. Teeny tiny enamel dot right here. Sorry, I forgot to talk. I do that. I get so wrapped up in what I'm doing, I forget to talk. Okay, I have one enamel dot left, guys. Where should I put it? I've got three here. And then I think, instead of using those gold glittery stickers, which I think would have been a bit too over the top for this, I think I will add some gold mist, and I'm going to call it done. Like, honestly, guys, how long did that take me? And I'm just going to put it sort of in a row. Since I've got all the embellishment here in this column, that's where my gold mist is gonna go. Okay. I don't think you can get much quicker than that for a layout, but it doesn't feel naked to me. It feels quite soft and lovely, which is exactly how I feel about her. So, happy Mother's Day again, and sorry if I'm a bit of a downer today. But I promise tomorrow I will be back. And oh, I just remembered something. Hang on. I pulled out these. Oh, there's my timer. I got a couple of little bunnies I need to add into here. Where are they gonna go? Tucked right there. Done. See you tomorrow. Bye.